All right, here I am, going to hopefully put the final touches on my heart-shaped box. The basic tools that I have out are I'll probably use most are this scraper, this knife, the sponge to maybe dab the piece with water, and maybe a blue rib. I don't know why I have the needle tool here, but it's here. I'll just put these off to the side for now. Unwrap my piece. All right. And this is, it's not too dry. That's good. But I plan to do that method where I hold it with a paper, not a paper, a cloth towel. And if your piece is dry, you can spray it down a little more, but I don't think I need to do this one very much. Let me take a look at the inside first. Inside looks, maybe just smooth a little bit out. It doesn't look too bad. Remember, if it's your piece is a little bit too dry, you can always wring out the sponge and just dab areas that you need to work with. This one I don't really need to do much. And again, you might be tempted to rub your piece with a sponge to smooth it out, but again, you'll mostly rub out the fine particles and leave behind the really rough ones, so I don't really recommend that. Maybe I'll just trim off some of this stuff here. Let me get this sort of out of the way. If this were getting a little bit too dry and I want it out of the way, I'd cover it with some paper towel or even put it plastic even so it doesn't dry out. Is that on camera a little bit? Just a little bit. All right, and I'm just gonna mostly scrape off extra clay and smooth it out. So you can put it on double speed or even just kind of skip through to see what I'm doing here. I think that's okay for the inside of the top. Maybe I can get a Let's see if this is on camera. Maybe I can get this stuff a little bit smoother. Come in. Oh, is it locked? All right, I don't know if you heard that interruption, but I gotta get going. I'll be right back and hopefully not too long, but I always wanna store my pieces, my top and bottom connected, because even though I don't want them to dry, you want them to dry at the same rate. And if you keep them separate, one might dry faster than the other. As you know, clay shrinks when it dries, so you want them to dry together. And I'll be right back, and hopefully I'll be able to edit that right back together.